The number of active COVID-19 cases at the California Men's Colony has nearly doubled over the last 8 days. As of January 3rd, the CMC had 586 cases. Today, that number is at more than 1,100. Nearly all of the new cases came within the last 14 days. There are now more cases at CMC than any other California Department of Correction and Rehabilitation institution.